straight ahead. Well, the good thing is, if we do get lost, it'll be the two of us. So this one time, when I drove to...
They talked to the solar panels.
Oh, there we go, yeah. When I drove to... they had no idea we had maps, right? Thank God, or thank Google for maps. The first time I... if God has anything to do with this, but... The first time I went to Sparta, I drove to Sparta, was last year, right? And I almost took the wrong turn somewhere at the bridge, Luangwa, right? I was in Luangwa and I'm trying to figure out, do I go left or right? I actually drove almost half a kilometer before I asked this nice, relatively young lady, I'm going to Eastern Province. No, you're supposed to use the other way. By the way, I didn't enjoy that drive. It was horrible. It was tired, especially the stretch between Lusaka and Luangwa, the road. Oh, I'm so sorry. The road is horrible.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Thank you. I wonder if the park has some bus they use to ferry people from, like a common drop-off point. It looks like it's.
Take the next left.
That's not nice, right? You're keeping away people. I know it's a national park, but you know what I mean, because it's a national park, but be nice. There are more people flocking here.
In 600 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Like just where they can take people to Lake Hill or something.
Return on investment, right? Also, I was trying to be nice when those two nice gentlemen were saying, like, I don't know what they mean here, if it's illegal meat or something, or, but I don't think they would sell meat here.
Straight or there?
Yeah, straight up. Looks like this is the entrance.
You've arrived.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm a bon.
Muli bonj.
First time, Bono.
First time.
Yeah.
Oh.
Do we... Can we drive in, park, and then we come up or?
Ah, you just park in.
Oh, just here?
Yeah. You are two?
Yes.
So it's 60 right.
Okay. Oh, we pay before we get in?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I don't know if this is your first time. I don't know if you need the guide or maybe you just take a map.
Just take a map.
We're taking a map. We're feeling adventurous. I think next time it's a guide.
Oh, okay. So right. We can
drive with this small vehicle, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to come out with me or you going to stick?
I can come out.
Yes, I think you should.
Take pictures.
Beautiful.
I'm documenting. I actually got more people to want to visit Mundawanga since the last trip.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay. Everyone was like, where is it? Like, Mundawanga. Like, really? I'm sure your followers will be so happy to see this.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
With your voice as well.
Oh,
I have a sneaking suspicion I'll get more subscribers because of your voice.
Right, who's that?
Yeah. The safari is 100 quite. I remember it being slightly more expensive at South Wanga National Park.
Livingstone, you're going to have to pay like 300 per person.
Yeah,
for the Mosotunya National Park.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it was that expensive actually. I guess it goes with demand also, right? What is that?
Mine? Yeah. No, I don't.
Sorry. Just trying to see what's written there, I guess. Just curious.
Game Ranger.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
These nuts.
These nuts.